Is Einstein's gravitational waves real? Gravity is attractive force which two objects pull each other. However, Einstein imagined gravity as well as space and time a little bit differently. Let's have a look at his theory. His theory was of a general relativity unified two separate entities, space and time, into a single entity called space-time. Space-time can be considered as the fabric of the universe. Now, just like a heavy ball, creates a curve or distorts a trampoline, the mass of an object creates a curve in space-time. According to Einstein, this curve is gravity. Now, just like our hands, these ripples of water, moving objects create ripples in space-time. These ripples are termed as gravitational waves. Gravitational waves were directly observed for the first time on September 14th, 2015 by Laser Interferometer Gravitational Observatory in the USA. A little fun fact for you has been one. Does it rain diamonds on Saturn and Jupiter? Yeah, it actually does. I'll tell you now. Scientists believe that it can actually rain diamonds on Jupiter and Saturn. These planets have methane-rich atmospheres, so rich in methane atmospheres, basically. During storm, lightning turns methane in clouds into soot. As soot begins to fall, it is subjected into intense temperatures and pressures. These conditions squeeze the soot into chunks of graphite. As the pressure increases, graphite is compressed, making it literally rain diamonds. Not lying, go research up yourself.